Hi, Scorpio. It's Elle here to do your weekly reading. This will go from February 16th through the 22nd. I was about to say June. I don't know. Something's happening in June for you guys. Anyhow, let's get into it. Thank you for being here. Thank you for liking, sharing, commenting, subscribing to the channel. It is much appreciated. Please continue to do so. Let's jump into this. So, Scorpio, this week, I know somebody is just like in love with you. They will not let go. It is not over. Okay. It's not over. So I feel like for some of you, this is a person from the past with the Three of Swords here. You guys may have divorced, separated, just altogether, just come out of the union. There's a breakdown in connection, a breakdown in getting over, you know, the hurdles, the up and down of a relationship. It just couldn't work. You couldn't get past it, whatever it was. But this person is hoping and wishing and praying for another opportunity with you. They feel like, you know, it was just better. It was a spiritual connection. It was a spiritual union. With you, life had meaning or has meaning. With you, there's a lot of fulfillment spiritually, emotionally. They just feel like you abandoned ship. You abandoned them at a time of maybe a time of need or a time of needing to forgive them. This could be a Sagittarius. This could be Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. It could be anyone. The advice here is for you to understand that God, Spirit, whatever you believe in, is blessing whatever happens. Blessing this opportunity. Blessing this reconciliation. Maybe this is a real spiritual connection. This is somewhat like I don't throw the word around a lot, but twin flame or whatever you want to deem it as. You guys could have been married though. Someone wants to come back to you, apologize to you, to compromise with you, to salvage what you guys have left of this relationship. Someone wants back in. They want to reignite the flame that once was lit for the both of you. They've seen the error of their ways. They want newness, a zest for life. They want to have sex with you, definitely. This is a person that you are or have been separated from. They think of you constantly. They want to come back together. They may even come back and say that they've changed or the dynamic between the two of you has changed. So they want back in. Let's see what the shells say. Let's see what the shells say. Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. So we have forgive. They want you to forgive them. Forgiveness. Newborn baby, maybe they're saying it's like the relationship will be like a newborn baby. Newness. They want newness here. Or maybe you two have a newborn baby or a new baby. This person wants back in. Maybe an Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. We have the Sun card here. Maybe there is a baby involved here. This person wants to salvage what you two have. They want to come back toward you if you will allow them. Spiritual. Yeah, they feel like you're spiritual. You are a powerhouse. You are someone was like having an outside connection, was texting, keeping conversation with someone else. You found out about it, possibly Scorpio, and you were just hurt about it. This person, maybe you kind of cut them off or cut off communication. Now they want to come back and reconcile. Maybe they've seen the error of their ways. Or this is you, Scorpio. You wanted to return to someone. Someone could be announcing a newborn baby. Some of you could be going to therapy or like couples counseling or something of that nature. You're trying to make it work, or someone is asking you to do that, to come to counseling, come to therapy, either you or you're asking your partner to do that. Yeah, you're asking, they're telling you this because they want to work on it with the mother of their children. They want you to, yeah, they want this connection to be like a newborn baby. They have not lost any amount of love for you, of likeness for you. The fact of the matter is that they just want things to go so quickly, and it doesn't work like that, especially when you're dealing with people. You don't control people. You don't control how people heal or forgive or whatnot. But this person wants back in. They've seen that they've changed. They've seen the error of their ways. They want you to go to counseling. They want to put the work, effort, time into it. You guys may have gotten married a little bit later in life, had children later in life. This person definitely wants to hold on to you. And they are holding on to you, holding the torch for you. They have not put it down. If you think, oh, well, we haven't been together in a year or two, no, they haven't put this down, and they won't. Okay, so Scorpio, you got somebody who's mad, crazy, in love with you. They want back in. They don't care how you let them in, but they just want back in. The cards say that whatever you choose, it is blessed by the heavens, but it is definitely up to you. What do we have here? Yeah, message. Okay, so this person wants to give you a message. They've changed. They want back in. It's different now. Scorpio, if you feel like this reading resonated with you, go over to the website, book your own reading there. Take advantage of the text to question. You can text a question or two to the number below in the description box. You can pay for your question or receive the answer to your question all on your mobile device. It just makes me more accessible to you and you accessible to me. Thank you, Scorpio. I thought I was doing Leo. I was about to say Leo, so maybe some of you dealing with a Leo. Thank you, Scorpio. Take care. Many blessings.